Let's take a live look over Brookdale Farms, where the corn maze and pumpkin patch will open tomorrow. If you want to see what you're getting into, I have a link to some great drone video of the pumpkin patch on my Twitter at Kim Hudson TV. So we have somebody here who's going to have the dress code for your entire visit there. We have Christine Paling, South County Center. It is time to get some pumpkin on your body. Tell me a little bit about that little throw, is that an infinity scarf?
Yes, it is.
It's so cute.
I know, that would be perfect for the pumpkin patch, wouldn't it?
It would be.
Nice Halloween touch. And then for your child, there's this darling little pumpkin embellished dress that they could throw some leggings on underneath and some boots, and they would be perfect.
That's so cute.
And then I brought some home decor because most people want to have touches of fall in their home.
Okay.
So one thing that you're going to notice this year that's a little bit different with the home decor with pumpkins is not everything is orange.
Right.
So orange doesn't go with most people's decor in their home. It just doesn't match. So we have a gold pumpkin that's just that's really pretty. Lots of light reflecting off of that. Placemats underneath with the charger underneath as well that have golds and neutral tones here. And then also this gold placemat flips and the other side is silver. So you can go with different themes on that, which is really great. And then we have this trivet here. This is pumpkin also.
Oh,
nice
wow.
neutral tones. This is all from Southern Living from Dillard's. This could be a sugar jar or whatever. And these are actually multi-purpose. They can be decor on your table as well as salt and pepper shakers.
Oh,
so that's
cute.
Fun too. And then we brought this great pillow because pillows are a way, rows and pillows are a way people really like to add that fall touch. That cozy feel. So again, with some neutral tones there. And then, of course, wouldn't be complete without having some items from Bath & Body Works for pumpkin, because they are the fall headquarters, if you will, right?
This is Scratch and Sniff TV here, guys. You have got to smell what it's like here in
Everyone
this hallway.
Everyone who walks by keeps commenting on how good it smells.
So, great.
So, of course, they have, I brought all kinds of different pumpkin smells. Mm-hmm. There's not just one pumpkin smell. There are so many. So these are just your typical hand washes that are great to have at the sink. We have pumpkin apple and caramel pumpkin swirl. We also have the home fragrance that we spray. That might be what you're smelling right now. That's pumpkin cupcake. I may have sprayed a little bit before we started.
That's all right.
And then we also have some fun plugins. What I love about this one is that it actually lights up. This is cinnamon pumpkin swirl. And then this one actually lights up 24. So you can keep it on. It's like a little night light. Really add some cute decor there.
Yeah.
And then, of course, candles. The three wick candles are what they're known for. This one is sweet cinnamon pumpkin. Yes.
Oh, that smells so nice. It's nice and spicy, but it's not overpowering.
Yes. And then, of course, they have really cute ways to display them to the nice jars and options for that. And then this one is pumpkin pecan waffles. This is my personal favorite. It's amazing. Smells like breakfast and fall all at the same time. I love this one.
We only have a couple seconds left. Can you tell us a little bit about this outfit right
So
here?
A lot of people want to try to do something fall or pumpkin, but maybe don't have a pumpkin on their shirt.
Right.
So this would be an option for that. This is a deep pumpkin. It's nice and flowy and loose. This is from Francesca's. What I love is it's lightweight. You could wear it now and then also throw a layer like this vest on, this fuzzy vest with it, and take it further into fall. We can also add with accessories. So these are some gold leaves. Or we have a pumpkin kind of fringe necklace, or even a pumpkin colored clutch, which is also a crossbody, so multi-purpose.
All right, everybody, again, pumpkin doesn't necessarily have to be in your coffee. You can go ahead and build your shopping list at shopsouthcountycenter.com. Happy fall, everybody, and let's send it back in for some more news.